First, let's start by opening up Unity and creating a new project. Plugins should work fine with any type. Inside Unity, create a new C# script and name it whatever the fuck you want. In my case, it's gonna be CPP backend. After waiting approximately 3 hours for VS Solution to open up, remove default bullshit from the script. Inside square brackets, write DLL import and add using system.runtime.interop-services line, cause otherwise VS will shout at you. Next, we're gonna specify the plugin name. Mine will be called backend.dll, but extension does not need to be written here, as C# is smart enough to assume that. Now I'm going to write the function that we're gonna import from the plugin. Let's keep it simple, private static extern with integer return type. For C++ part, I'm gonna take this opportunity to abandon VS, but feel free to use any editor or IDE. Create your C++ project. Mine is gonna consist of one header file and one implementation file. In header file, start by wrapping it up in standard include guards. Next, we're gonna insert a magic define. You may ask, what the fuck is that line supposed to do? You don't need to know too much about it. It basically exposes created API for external use in DLL. This line is specific for Windows, so in case you're using real operating system like Linux, you don't need this gibberish. Now, all the exposed functions that we want to be visible in Unity need to be placed in extern C block. Finally, we're going to define our function. It needs previously defined DLL export. You can place it before or after return type. In .cc file, we're obviously going to include header file. Again, wrap shit up in extern C block and add desired implementation. My function is really sophisticated and will return number 10. As for compilation, run cmd and get to the directory with cpp files. To compile it, I'm gonna use G++. In case you're compiling for 64-bit version, like a sane person would do, install appropriate compiler that supports it. In my case, it's MinGW64. And add -m64 flag. Next, you'll need -fpic flag for position-independent code. I'm gonna throw in -wall, cause why not? You don't need it, it's just for additional info. Final flag, -shared, is used to generate shared library. Specify implementation file as well as output file with -o. Now make sure Unity is closed, cause it won't accept your plugins while it's running. Paste created plugin anywhere in the assets folder. Get back to VS and use our function to speed out the output. In Unity, create empty game object and add created script to it. It should properly lock number 10. If it doesn't, you fucked up somewhere along the way. Check if plugin name matches DLL file and if function name is the same in C# and C++. You can also specify entry point argument to work with different naming conventions between your plugin and your script. For more examples, visit this GitHub link. That's all, see ya!